Go down about 20 foot and go to the point in right there.
Tell him to come back down and angle this way.
No way you can get any closer to it, you put that truck tire up on this log. And then when that tire gets off, when you start getting over that dirt on that log, turn back in before you're doing it. The only way to get the back wheels over this way. I'm gonna drive it.